My name is Liz Thompson, and I'm just a recent graduate of the IMC program, the first DMFOS cohort. What I do is I'm in the U.S. Navy, and currently I am a broadcast specialist, so that entails just being on radio right now. So kind of just like joining the Navy, I do like a challenge, so I decided to step up to this challenge, and I actually am a big proponent of education. And my first love in school was marketing, and so it was right up my alley with my first love and actually what I do right now in communications with the Navy. It was nice to have those same core people throughout the whole cohort with me, so it was definitely, an instant relationship with these guys. I was actually able to apply some of the classes like immediately. So learning one day at night and studying to turning around the next morning, going to work and applying that as well. One of the major things that I would credit this program with is the access of the online books. So I would normally have to wait 3 weeks for, you know, books to be sent like I have with my other schools that I've taken out there. But this online access like opened doors tremendously. You know, for 8 week classes, there was no way I could do the program or even entertain it before getting accepted into this program. So I was just, everything was laid out for me to succeed in this program.